Bible says, go to the ant, you sluggard, consider her ways and be wise. So today we're going to look at an ant hill and see what we can learn from the ants. You always love to stir them up when I was little. Look at these guys. Man, they get really mad when you stir them up. You know, the amazing thing about ants is that everyone in this colony has a contribution to make. None of these guys are sitting around waiting on somebody else to do their job for them. It looks like this pandemonium, looks like this total chaos, but every single one of these ants is doing something. Notice these little guys that are picking up the babies and protecting them. They were exposed when I opened up the hill. They know what they're supposed to do. Other guys are in there repairing the holes and the little tunnels that were caved in when I opened the top of the hill. Others went out and attacked this stick that came in to defend the hill. You know, it's amazing how God has pre-programmed these ants so that every single one of them has a contribution. You know, Jesus designed us to have contribution too. He wants all of his followers to have a role to play, a contribution to make. And that's part of what we learned about being a devoted follower of Christ. You can't be a Christ follower and sit on the sidelines. God wants every one of us to make a contribution. You can't sit down and be a follower. You got to serve. You got to contribute. Today's message is entitled Contribute. Oh, Brad, let's demonstrate for them how these guys defend their hill. Stick your finger in there.
No way, man.
I forgot to tell you, you're actually lying in an ant bed.
Am I really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.